So I'm gonna need you to go ahead and come on over here to therapy and talk to someone. And I think that's the first step is when I first went to therapy, I sat there for an entire year. 2 days a week I went. 2 days a week, and I just sat there and let the therapist talk, and I never said anything. And then finally I started opening up to that person, and they were like, no, this is what happened to you. And then from there, it was kind of like, now I feel even worse. It's just a process. Everybody is not going to, so the healing process is not going to be the same for everybody. There's some people who can go through it and, they bounce back. But I think the longer you wait, it's kind of like ripping that band-aid. You got to just rip the band-aid off and deal with it right then, instead of letting it, the scar tissue form over it. Now you got to go back and work on the scar tissue. So the first step would definitely be go and talk to a therapist, be as vulnerable, as open as possible, because you definitely want to just get it. Once you get everything out, put it all on the table and like really see it for what it is, then you can start healing from it and moving forward.